Welcome to Tour for Tots Online. Look at these pictures carefully. What do they all have in common? What are they all wearing that's the same? They all are wearing hats. This hat is to protect his eyes from dust and sun. This hat is a graduation hat. Congratulations! This hat really makes the whole outfit. Yes, Queen! Think of your favorite hat. Does it protect you from the sun? Or does it keep you warm in the winter? We're gonna make our own portrait with a hat. So you will need watercolor paint, paper, brushes, construction paper, glue, and scissors. First, draw a picture of your favorite hat. Then, cut it out. Glue down the sides and the top of the hat. You can make it stick out so it looks like it is a 3D hat. Then draw your face, a scarf, and your shoulders. Don't forget about your hair if it sticks out from under your hat. Then draw your facial features, all the things that make you you. You can use marker or crayon to outline your drawing too. Paint in the colors with some watercolor. And you're all done. What a great hat. Great job.